The update and delete methods look a lot like the insert method, except they update and delete and both return the rows modified rather than a URI upon completion. As you complete each section, uncomment the test update or test delete test to check your result. Of course, make sure to notify your content observers, and of course, close the database while you're at it.